On the inland side of the fenced-in corridor of Vista Del Mar Boulevard in El Segundo is the edge of a thousand-acre refinery, looking west through the night to the nearby ocean. Beyond the chain-link fence, a bank of shrubs and palms rises to a line of pale green oil tanks, each a cylinder some 50 meters in diameter. Across the empty road, Amber's muscular body stands immobile in silhouette, looking away from the refinery across the grand expanse of a concrete field that's lined, like an industrial orchard, with tall metal forms whose crossbars and finials are strung with a complex vegetation of wires, coils, and insulator cones. To his right and beneath him, the great bulk of a power station rises on this strip of land, where yellow-white lights illuminate a jet of steam between giant chimneys, with the edge of the Pacific lapping at the beach just beyond. Amber glances up and sniffs, catching a scent of something burnt and mineral. Thick electric cables sizzle in the humid air above, slanting down across the road towards him from a pylon on the refinery bank, and splaying out to rest upon two frames built below him on the concrete field to his right and left. He turns and cuts across the deserted road. He is at the dim midpoint between two widely spaced street lamps, and the chain-link fence is not too much higher than head height, so it's the work of an agile minute for his athletic limbs to clamber over the refinery's limits and drop down onto the earth beside the pylon's base, where he springs back upright before vanishing into the shadowy shrubs.